So it's a good thing that Ed Sheeran is here.